Up next, a special holiday performance, not from Cher, but Susan Boyle, which is great too. But first, this is Today on NBC. Hi, Susan.
The Toyota Concert Series on Today, brought to you by Toyota.
Chestnuts roasting. It was back in 2009 that this lady next to me stood in front of Simon Cowell and stunned the world on Britain's Got Talent. We'll fast forward to today, and Susan Boyle has now sold more than 20 million albums worldwide. Her latest is called Home for Christmas. Susan, nice to see you. Happy holidays.
Lovely to see you too.
Have you always been a big fan of Christmas music?
I've always been a big fan of Christmas music. It's a love of mine.
What were your fondest memories of your childhood and Christmas?
My fondest memories of my childhood at Christmas was going to church and coming home and having a nice Christmas dinner with the family.
Yeah, it's always such a great family occasion. You're going to sing what song for us this morning?
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
All right, thank you. We will. Ladies and gentlemen, Susan Boyle.
Yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your hearts be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself
Christmas, Susan. Thank you very much. We're going to be back in a moment. This is Today on NBC.